founder stories help us to become rich, to become successful, to become more popular, to have a branding, to have a legacy. Think of it. In today's world, in today's economy, what are the biggest companies? What are the biggest empires? Are they those which have been brought down by many, many lives and many, many generations working together? Not quite. The biggest companies in today's world are the Googles and the Facebooks. All born out of garages by first generation entrepreneurs, by first time entrepreneurs, straight out of college, at times dropped out of college. Empowered and powered only by the power of one new idea. The future of storytelling is in this hope. The novelty of your own unique creative idea that can only come when you are in touch with your creative zone, when you are in peace within your own creative sanctuary, when you have access to thinking beyond the classroom teachings, to thinking beyond the peripheries of the boxed identities we have built ourselves into. That is the power of idea. But how do you then ignite that idea into many more people? How do you get people to join forces with you to give shape to that idea, to become that idea, to make it into an empire, a business, an economy? That then is the power of stories. All these big companies are fueled. Their ideas, their visions, their dreams, their goals, their missions are fueled by conscious communication in form of stories, anecdotes. What will become the dream, the big bold dream of what the world can be if this takes off, if this idea takes off, if this flame takes off, if this community takes off? Our ideas get fueled by our stories to become the reality, the enmeshed reality that then becomes the success model of tomorrow's future, of tomorrow's economy. We are far past that industrial age model where we have to buy big machineries, where we have to have multi-storied companies to start off, to start selling the first product. We are now selling experiences. We are now selling ideas. We are now selling dreams. And each one of these are essentially intangible. Each one of these are essentially experiential, soft, delicate, fragile, and speaks directly to human hearts. And that is exactly what stories do. Use stories to build the future. Use stories to grow your ideas. Use stories to imbibe your ideas into the new world.